What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. So in today's video, we are going to be hitting chest and or I wish that was on Monday. So we're not hitting chest today. We're hitting back. It's okay. I don't mind hitting back. Today we're hitting back and triceps. So I woke up a little bit with a little bit of stuffiness this morning. So that kind of just completely destroyed my plans. So that's how that went. So I chugged Emergency, and then I'm having some a little bit of OJ to get that vitamin D, C, B, A, Q, R, P, and T in there. So got our ignition switch, got our pre-workout. We're not going to be putting in our orange juice because we're not psychopaths. Any kid that's in high school that's just doing absolute crazy stuff for views and TikToks and stuff like that and, you know, hoping that it works, don't do that. You look like an idiot. I mean that in the nicest way possible. Don't do that stuff. Or you could just be naturally huge at all times, at all points in life. Unlike myself here. Well, I am still in my work clothes because I got home. I've been home for about 45 minutes now. I feel like getting changed. But we're going to get changed. We're going to get our pants on and stuff like that because unfortunately you can't go to the gym naked. No shoes, no shoot, no service. No shoot. Okay.
Woke up quick at about noon. Just thought that I had to be in Compton soon. I gotta get drunk before the day begins. Before my mother starts about my friends. About to go and damn near went blind. Young at the pad throwing up gang signs. Ran in the house and grabbed my clip with the Mac-10 on the side of my hip. Bailed outside and pointed my weapon. Just as I thought, the fools kept stepping. Jumped in the foe, hit the juice on my ride. I got front and back and side to side. Then I let the Alpine play. Bumping new buying WA. It was gangster at the top of the list. Then I played my old. It went something like this. Cruising down the street in my 6'4". Jocking the. Slapping the. Went to the park to get the scoop. Knuckleheads out there, cold shooting some hoops. A car pulls up, who can it be? A fresh El Camino rolling Kilo G. He rolled down his window and he started to say, it's all about making that GTA. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit. Donald B's in the place to give me the pace. He say my man JD is on free base. The boy JD was a friend of mine till I caught him in my car trying to steal an Alpine. Chase him up the street to call a truce. The silly pulls out a deuce. Little did he know I had a loaded 12 gauge. One sucker dead, LA Times front page. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said.
I feel like a brand new man. Someone's got to carry the boats.
Money, you got some more in you. Shake your
snippy clothes. Bored as hell and I want to get ill. So I went to a spot where my homeboys chill. The fellas out there making that dollar. I pulled up in my 6'4 Impala. They greet me with a 40 and I start drinking. And from the 8 ball, my breath starts stinking. Left to get my girl to rock that. Before I left, I hit the Bacardi. Went to a house to get her out of the pad. Dumb said something that made me mad. She said something that I couldn't believe. So I grabbed a stupid by a nappy weed. She started talking shit, wouldn't you know? Reached back like a pimp, slapped the father jumped up and he started to shout. So I threw a right cross and knocked his old ass out. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said.
Okay,
I'm rolling hard, now under control. Then wrap the 6-4 around a telephone pole. I look at my car and I said, oh brother, I throw it in the gutter and go buy another. Walking home and I see the G ride. Now cat is driving, kilo on the side. As they busted a U, they got pulled over. An undercover cop in a dark green Nova. Cat got beat for resisting arrest. He socked a pig in the head for ripping his guest. Now G is caught for doing the crime. Fourth offense on the boy, he'll do some time. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your cart. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said. I went to get them out, but there was no bail. The fellas called the riot in the county jail. 2 days later in municipal court, Kilo G on trial, cold cut a fork. Destruction of the court, said the judge. On a 6-year sentence, my man didn't budge. Bail came over to turn him in. Kilo G looked up and gave a grin. Yelled out fire, then came Susie. The came in with a submachine Uzi. Police shot the but didn't hurt her. Both upstate for attempted murder. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said. Yeah, I kicked a little. But that was a blast from the past. Busy up,
set, don't accept you. Scared to kick it with your homies, cause you know they don't.